But one of the challenges, I think, with this whole idea of living for indefinite periods of time is that we do all consume more resources if we have more children, and that will lead us to, you know, greater overpopulation, some greater environmental threats. And the techno-optimists out there will say that, you know, we have an answer for that, and it's technology. But I don't know that technology can continue to grow exponentially for an indefinite period. Eventually, we've got to face the fact we have a limited space and a limited bed of resources. It adds value to your life to know that it's coming to an end sometime. You tend to build relationships differently. You tend to explore possibilities for meaning in your life differently, knowing that it will one day end.